Starting with some new information today, the first confirmed case of coronavirus in Nolan County being treated at Rolling Plains Memorial Hospital in Sweetwater. However, this case won't be counted in Nolan County statistics since the patient is from out of state. The patient, a male between the ages of 50 and 60, he was admitted Sunday after EMS responded to a call of a man showing symptoms of the virus. He's in isolation and in stable condition.